and the style of life there is so likely to many of our valleys, or as we say in Hawaii, district areas of Ahupua that existed here in Hawaii of old. And this is a song written by one of Kauai's very famous composers. He was a member of the Royal Hawaiian Band back at the turn of the century. His name was Alfred Olohikea. And he writes about Hanalei Valley being the valley of so much inspiration. The heavy rains of the Ka'uoloku, a very thunderous and pounding rain that comes in and through that valley. The limu and that grows in the freshwater streams there. And of course he also mentions Namolokama, and then of course the Hanalei Bay. And so we'd like to share this song with you called Majestic Hanalei, or Hanohano Hanalei. And then we're going to add Ka'uoloku, actually a song specifically speaking about that thunderous rain of Kauai.
Yeah, Hawaii and Mahi.
Let's hope we don't get something out of it. Also by the same composer.
I know Hilo.
Memory of our good friend too, Jimmy Lodon.